are those New Year's resolutions going? It's still not too late to put those goals into motion. And to help you get there, here's a little motivation from a man who decided to change his life and did it. Less than 2 years ago, Gary Hall was morbidly obese, weighing over 500 pounds. Gary was unemployed and spent most of the day watching TV. That's when Gary decided to change his diet and hit the gym.
To stop the pop, I started eating chicken, cooking dinner at home.
Gary has now lost 300 pounds, and his success isn't because of any trendy diet or complicated workout. It's because he wasn't afraid to fail.
Don't be afraid to fail. You're gonna fall off. It's not about how many times you fail, it's about getting back up.
It's never too late to start achieving your dreams, but you can't do it until you take the first step. If Gary can do it, so can you.